On behalf of the Keep an Eye Foundation and the Fund for Excellence of the Royal Conservatoire, we would like to congratulate you as the winner of the Keep an Eye Talent Awards Classical Music.
Wow.
Yes, the fund is a really fantastic prize. It's a grant of 10,000 euros.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so we really wanted to tell this to you. Due to COVID-19, we couldn't make a festival out of this prize, which we normally would do on stage with a performance, etc. But we're very happy because you had such an outstanding, excellent exam that unanimously the head, the department of the classical department of the Royal Conservatoire said that, okay, there's only one person who can win this prize, which is Ian McBoy. So I'm happy to show you this sculpture. This will be yours soon when we see you in The Hague. I hope you can see it.
Oh, yeah.
It's a slingshot, to give you a slingshot for your future career.
Oh, great. Thank you so much.
Help you with your research during your studies at the Royal Conservatoire.
Awesome.